The Billy Graham Evangelistic Association has launched legal action after UK venues cancelled its bookings. Franklin Graham was due to preach in 8 British cities. He said the venues cancelled the events because of his stand on traditional biblical beliefs about human sexuality. He also believes they object to his message that Jesus Christ is the only way they can be forgiven of sin and have a right relationship with God. The association hopes the tour will be able to go ahead in the future.